Welcome to the 9th of the Component Modeler tutorials. In this video, we will show you the benefits of working with parameters in comparison to working with fixed values. By now, you should have finished your own parameterized tank. A good way to show you one of the benefits of parameters is to open the parameters panel and change certain values. This way, you can also check if you properly implemented the parameters. For instance, if we change the value of the parameter D from 1200 to 800 and press modify, we can see the effects it has on the tank. The parameter D is the diameter of the body of the tank. Because all parts connected to this body refer to D, they automatically scale in a way that they stay connected to the body. Modify the value back to 1200. If you wanted to reach the same result while having used fixed values, all components would have to be moved separately. Another good example of work efficiency while using parameters is the parameter N. This parameter has a value that reflects the amount of legs. Change the value from 3 to 5 and press modify. As you can see, the amount of legs changed and they took equal distance from themselves around the body of the tank. Modify the value back to 3. A final example of value modification is the parameter angle. Modify the value from 30 to 100 and see the manhole rotate around the body. Modify the value back to 30. Try experimenting with the values of your own parameters to see if you referred everything correctly. Now that we know our model to be correctly parametric, we can save multiple models varying in size at a much quicker pace than if we had to remodel the tank using fixed values. To do this, go to Parametric Models under the Component Modeler tab. In the Manage Parametric Models panel, we can see one model at the moment which holds all of our current parameter values. Press the New button. Press the Select Attributes button and select at least the description. Press OK to accept. Call this model the default size tank. And press OK to accept. Press New again. Call this model size 1 tank. Now change a random amount of parameters. To check the effects of your alterations, you can press the Evaluate GDL button. When satisfied, press OK. If we now alter between our default size tank and Model 1 tank, we can see that the change is instant. If you want another different sized model, you can press New again and repeat these steps. The amount of parametric models you can make is infinite. As you can see, working with parameters costs a small amount of time more while constructing, but can save a large amount of time post-production. This is the end of the Parameterized Tank series. Please continue to the next Component Modeler series.